Alright, welcome back to Gears of War 2.
This is where we last left off in the
Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife.
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Django, but it doesn't have much. I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
Alright, Anya. Good luck. Damn it! Kill these goddamn grubs. Let's move. Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Reed. Follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rustler. Okay, take position along these windows. I check the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready.
Down! Shoot the tanks! Down these Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. Got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rustler. Emotion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
They're trying to bomb that! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
Yeah.
the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready. Take cover!
Delta's here.
Let's do this.
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
Have you opened it yet, Jack?
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
We're reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Out the barrier! Grab some cover. You gotta dig in. We can get down there.
Cover.
seen the locusts run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I miss my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find? Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Don't calm down. It's not our fault.
Delta out.
It's not our fault. It's their fault.
Dom.
Are you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place you can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived, and have returned stronger than ever.
They brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend.
That must be his
work. That means we have only one option. Attack.
Hear the war tune.
Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live and where they breed, and we will destroy them. This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival. Soldiers of
to the big sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go jump some bullets with them grubs.
All right. If you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.